What's up, guys? Robski back here with an unboxing of the Samsung Muse MP3 player, 4 GB. Now, if you guys have seen or heard about this, you might have remembered that it was called the S Pebble back when I believe the Galaxy S3 was released. Now, this is a portable MP3 player that allows you to stream your music from your phone, and it saves into this little device because obviously you wouldn't want to go to the gym and work out or basically run or do something with a heavy phone, sort of like the Galaxy S3 or the Note. So Samsung thought of that, and here you go, your own portable MP3 player with only 4 gigs, so you are allowed to transfer and select which songs you want from your phone to be transferred on to here. Now, I will be reviewing this, but this is just a quick unboxing of it. Here we go on the side. Ultra light clip-on design, so it does have a clip to clip on to whatever shirt or anything, your sweater, your hoodie. Here it is. Comes with a pair of headphones, but we'll get to that. And it does sync with your computer, but the cool thing about it is that it syncs straight into the USB of your phone. So I believe you have to download an app. I'm just going to pop this out. App, and all your songs and everything will be uploaded on that. So we're just going to pop this open real quick. All right, there we go. So now we got that. We're sliding this out. Clear plastic. We're just going to toss it over to the side. Here is the Muse, or the S Pebble, as it was formerly called. I'm just going to pop this open here. And see, it's a pretty tough packaging here. All right, so we're back, and we finally got the Pebble out. It was actually clipped on to this. And let's just gonna check out some accessories inside. We have your standard warranty. We have a, there we go, quick start guide, your headphones, as well as your cable. So this actually plugs in into the Muse itself, the 3.5 millimeter jack. And here you have a micro USB that plugs into the bottom of either your Galaxy S3 or your Note 2. Here are your headphones, which are very reminiscent of the Apple iPod headphones. And here is a connector for your PC. So there's your 3.5 millimeter jack that goes into your phone, and your 2.0 USB for your computer. Now let's clip this off and see the Muse in person. All right, so we finally have the Muse out, and here is the 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. Gobble, 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 gobble. There is the clip. Nice pearl white. It also comes in a blue color as well, so you can choose it in two different colors. It's very, very lightweight and small. Touch screen base. So here's your volume up and down, your tracks, and your play pause. And it's simple as that. Here you go with some switches here. You have your on and off and your calibration. I'm not sure what that last one is, but you have your on-offs. You have your shuffles and your skips, and of course you have your hold button. So this is the Samsung Muse MP3 player meant for your Galaxy S3, your Note 2, your Note 1, any future Galaxy devices. It's basically a portable MP3 player to carry around the songs you have on your phone. Hope you guys enjoyed that video. Make sure to click that thumbs up button, as it helps me a lot. As well as, you know, give us a little subscribe and watch some future videos that we create, and hope you guys enjoy it. See you guys later.